I enjoy singing Creep because it's a song that has feelings. This time it was Louis who didn't know the lyrics. I am pleased Louis thinks I'm a winner. At least I should be able to sell one record. Addicted to Love is a good song, but I wouldn't say it's my favorite rock song. It is good to show a variety when you sing.
We really enjoyed our performance last night. I mean, we just went out there and did the best that we could. We got to do two different things, and we got to go on stage twice as well, which was really, really enjoyable.
Double elimination tonight. No one knows what's going to happen. It's going to be a bit touch and go all day. It's gone to that stage where it's like it's really nerve-wracking every time you go out there.
I enjoyed both my performances, and you know, I hope the public enjoy them too. I enjoyed the first one because it was a very emotional one. The second one was a fun one. I hope I stay, and if I don't, well, at least I go out on a good one, but I do hope I stay.
My first performance went brilliantly, but that still doesn't mean that I'm still going to be here next week. The second song went all right as well. I can't complain with the comments that I've got. But there again, I need them votes.
I enjoyed last night. I really, really enjoyed it. I didn't go off feeling like, oh no, I shouldn't have done that. I got off feeling like, you know what, I had fun. The second song was a lot more dancey, a lot more fun, and that's what I wanted to do. I think you only live once, you've just got to go out and enjoy it.
I didn't really enjoy the first performance that much, really. I mean, I enjoyed prancing around the stage with loads of girls, but that's not really my song.
Second one is completely me. That's what I do. That is me. So I absolutely loved it. Absolutely loved it.
The crowd reaction for my first performance was just absolutely incredible, and I never in my whole entire life expected that. And then my second performance was really emotional for me, and I think the song connects with a lot of people, so it's in the hands of everybody else now.